Hello traders, welcome back to Pips Traders YouTube channel. Today in this video we are going to be doing daily technical analysis in gold. We'll start from the daily time frame, then to the hourly time frame, then to the 30 minutes time frame. In all the time frame analysis I'll be sharing you the support and resistance level, which will help you to decide on your entry and exit. Always enter into the trade in the support or resistance level. If you are new to my channel, we have a dedicated Telegram group for our subscribers where we discuss about possible trading opportunities. Please use the link placed in the description section for joining our Telegram group. Let us start with the analysis. So here I have already marked the support and resistance levels. When we look at the current price action from the daily time frame, it is narrowing down from the bottom and it is narrowing down from the top also. The ranges at which the current price action is trading is becoming narrower and narrower, and it is forming into a very nice symmetric triangle. Symmetric triangle means there is no direction in the market. Market is under consolidation when we look at the price action from the daily time frame. So within this, I have marked the resistance and support levels. This is going to be the topmost resistance level, which is around 1865, and next resistance is going to be at 1828. Currently the price action is taking resistance at 1792. So current price action is finding difficult to break this level of resistance, and bottommost support level also we have the first support at 1763. If it breaks this level, we can expect it to test the next level of support, which is around 1753. Still, if it manages to break, we have a dynamic support level also. And if it breaks this dynamic support level, we can expect it to take the next level of support, which is around 1726. Currently, the price action is trading within this support and resistance level. It doesn't have enough bullishness to go up and test the next level of resistance, or it doesn't have enough bearishness to test on the bottom side also. It is a range bound market for now. Let us do the analysis in hourly time frame. So I am in hourly time frame now. So as explained earlier also, the price action was in a very nice downtrend and it has taken support at 1763, and it took a trend reversal and tested this resistance level of 1791. And it couldn't break this resistance level, and it is under a consolidation within this resistance and support level. Within this level also I have marked the support and resistance levels, the red color lines. The market is consolidating within this major support and resistance level also. Since we have a lower resistance level also, which is around 1787, whenever market crosses this level, we can expect it to test the next level of resistance, which is around 1791. And previously we have seen it taking resistance and market returning back. So next time also when it tests this level, we can expect the market to retrace, test this support level, which is around 1770. And if it breaks this level also, we know that next level of support is going to be at 1763. And these both levels of 1763 and 1753 are very strong support, so we can expect the market to bounce back at this level or at this level of support. We know the trading ranges for now. Let us mark the support and resistance level. So these are all the support and resistance level in hourly time frame, and when we notice the current price action, it has gone up, and currently we can see that wicks have tested this level of resistance, which is around 1791. We can expect the market to retrace back and test this bottommost support level, which is around 1770. It is a range bound market for now. So try to analyze the direction of the market and go on a trade with the direction of the market. Let us do the analysis in 30 minutes time frame. When we detailly analyze the current market in 30 minutes, it was on a very nice downtrend. So currently the market has taken uptrend, and we already know that this level of resistance, which is around 1791, is currently acting as a very strong resistance level. And if it breaks this level, we have the next level of resistance at 18.08. Currently, the market is bouncing back every time it tests this level of resistance. And when we look at the current price action also, it is forming into a very nice channel pattern, or we can say also the flag pattern. So we can expect the market to test this level and bounce back to happen at any time and retest and test this level of support, which is around 1770. Presently, it is moving within this channel pattern. Wait for it to break this channel pattern, and then once it breaks this support level of channel pattern, we can expect the trend reversal to happen. So previously also, when we noticed the characteristics of this price action, it used to always travel in a channel pattern, then make a trend reversal by breaking on the bullish side or on the bearish side. So whenever it is making a channel pattern, wait for it to break on the bullish or bearish side, then go on a trade. So this was a bearish channel pattern, which means that it will give a breakout on the bullish side. Whereas presently it is making a bullish channel pattern, which means that it will give a breakout on the bearish side. We can call it as a channel pattern or a flag pattern. Let us mark the resistance and support levels for 30 minutes time frame. So these are all the support and resistance level in 30 minutes time frame. I am expecting the market to take trend reversal at this resistance level. Let us do the analysis in 5 minutes time frame and mark the support and resistance levels. So I am in 5 minutes time frame now. We already know that current price action is moving in a bullish channel pattern, and we can expect it to go up and test this level of resistance, which is around 1791. If you want to take swing trade, we know the resistance level for now. So you can take swing trades within these levels. Previously, market has gone on a bearish trend. Currently, the market is starting a bullish trend. We can expect it to go up to this level of 1791 and then take a trend reversal. And if it breaks this resistance level, we can expect the bullish trend to continue. But previously, when we noticed the price action, the price got rejected earlier also. We can expect the same price action to repeat here also. Let us draw the support and resistance level for 5 minutes. So these are all the support and resistance levels for 5 minutes time frame. If it breaks the channel pattern on the bullish side, go on a bullish trade. As long as it is moving within this channel pattern, you can go on swing trading within these levels. So current price action is in a bullish trend and moving towards to test this level of resistance of 1791. Thank you for watching this video. If you have found this video useful, press that like button and share this video with your friends.